Jaromir Jagr had his first goal as a Flame and added an assist to lead Calgary to a 6-3 victory over the Detroit Red Wings on Thursday night. After Jagr's rebound resulted in Mark Jankowski's first NHL goal to open the scoring 9:15 into the first period, the future Hall of Gamer showed the type of finish around the net that has got him 766 career goals, second only to Wayne Gretzky. Breaking up ice on a 2-on-1 with Johnny Gaudreau, Jagr got himself open, took a cross-ice pass from Gaudreau and after patiently waiting Petr Mrázek to go down, neatly snapped a shot past the Red Wings goaltender. It was Jagr's first two-point game with the Flames, who signed the 45-year-old as a free agent on October 4. Jagr was playing in his second straight game after missing six with a groin injury. He has 4 points in 7 games this season. I'm pretty fortunate to be a part of that goal. Johnny on setting up JGR's first as a Flame pick. Twitter.com/akafqp5xkn. Calgary Flames, at NHL Flames, November 10, 2017. Gaudreau with a pair, including an empty netter, Michael Ferland and Matthew Tkachuk also scored for Calgary, 9-7-0. The Flames have won 4 of their last 5. Gaudreau's 3-point night extends his point streak to 6 games, 4 goals, 6 assists. Martin FRK, Franz Nielsen and Anthony Mantha replied for Detroit, 8-8-1. After a 2-2-0 road trip, the Red Wings kick off a 5-game homestand Saturday against Columbus. One number NHL goal for at Janko 61. pick.twitter.com/picg41ecan. Calgary Flames, at NHL Flames, November 10, 2017.